Hey everybody, we're Racoma. Thanks so much for tuning in. We appreciate it. We're from Seattle, Washington. We've played a couple Sofars here in town. Love the people, love the organization. I hope you enjoy our songs.
Sofar's Global Artists Fund, which is helping fund artists who usually rely on like touring and shows for income. If you want to donate to us personally, we have Venmo, Racoma-Music, and PayPal, RacomaMusic@gmail.com. Thank you guys, thanks for supporting.
This kid isn't scared about nothing. He's been chipped, ripped off, gone, left behind. Out there for it to grow to. His mama's sick with the drink. Daddy's a dick, cause he went up and left on the flight. cyclical, never be down. Drinking alone, these nights ain't the same. Festered on the floor and I even wondered if anything was wrong.
This next song is called Hesitant. It's about being a little shy to share your feelings, but you should, because there's a lot of cathartic properties in doing that.
Won't you hold me down? I said too much this time around. When it sample, and
like how both of you guys do this thing, like you're letting it hold out, but you kind of stand on one foot waiting to hit the tuner. It's like a balancing act out here.
It's a circus.
Welcome to the circus, everyone.
Thank you guys for coming out. How's everyone doing? Respond if you're doing well. If you don't respond, you're not doing well. Cool, we have three more songs.
Together.
There's that balancing act.
Tell them, hey boys, tell them a little bit about our the circumstances in this room right now.
So it's very hot in here. It's insanely hot. There's no AC. There's I don't even think there's like air coming in this room. I think we're just gonna suffocate eventually. It's hot outside. I mean, hot relative to Seattle. So I mean, honestly, it's what, probably 80 degrees outside.
Like, I would venture to say this room is hotter than Seattle.
This room is actually insanely hot. This building is just getting hit with direct sun, and I'm sweating. And my drumsticks are actually kind of sliding around in my hands as I'm playing, and that's kind of concerning. It's hot. It's hot in
this
here.
This hot room.
This hot room. Make sure to check.
Just jumped on it. You announce it.
Okay.
Make
sure to check out our record online. It's called This Front Room. You can find it on. You can find it on Spotify. On SoundCloud, on Bandcamp, on Apple Music, Tidal. No, it's not on Tidal. Maybe in...
The McDonald's app.
The McDonald's app.
Oh. 2-for-1, McDouble.
Candy Crush Extreme. Check it out.
What was the original Candy Crush? Or it's not even Candy Crush. Just that thing that like people would send you.
Birds?
No.
Tiny Wings?
It was like Farmville.
Farmville.
Oh, Farmville.
You can find us on Farmville.
Yeah. Farmers only. It's not just for farmers.
It is.
Now that we just advertised everyone except our band, you can find our music. It starts over.
Thank you, guys. I can see you're all laughing along with us. Appreciate the crowd. Yes.
Cool.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, we have two more songs for you guys.
Oh,
Thank you.
Thanks again, everybody. This is our last song.
Again, you can donate to Sofar's Global Artist Fund or to us directly.
Help us buy an AC.
We need air conditioning, please.
Or at least a fan.
Or a bag of ice.
With a fan in front
it's
of
it. It's like the Hey Arnold episode. You guys remember the Hey Arnold episode where he has to carry the bag of ice and then it melts because it's in a really hot city? That's what we're in. This is our last song. You know what I'm talking about. Hey Arnold fan. You boys know?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We got a classy band. We love Hey Arnold here. This last song is called Fucked Up. How could I stay here? How could I go? It's all in my head. It's all in my head. I'm all fucked
again.
Thank you guys.
We're Racoma. Once again, we're Racoma. Thank you so much. We have one last song for you guys.